Hello. Welcome, welcome. Hey, cool. Nice to see everybody. Oh, ignore the audio stutter. Yeah, cool. So we're back on Bionicle Heroes. All we had left to do was Makuta's domain, which is the last few levels, and it's like a weird, like you get a level. It's a level based on each of the previous areas, and they're all kind of weirdly screwed up and broken, which is quite fun. My chat is disconnected for some reason. No, we're still back. We're good. Haven't dropped any frames. Good. All right. So I'm going to jump right in on this. And then basically once we've done these seven levels, I'm going to go back through with a few of the unlockables and try and collect all the collectible things. But yeah, Vespa, Chocky. I saw Mosspass. I saw... Who else? We had A Sunpraiser. I think that's everybody. Welcome in. Really great to see everyone. Okay. We seem to be in space. So now, because we've got all the different characters unlocked now, with all their final abilities, it sort of forces us to use them. So now I can do the super jump. Oh god. That's a lot of baddies. Okay. Well, that kills you very quickly, doesn't it? Oh, and I still never fixed the bug in my controller script that spins me around. Let's just snipe them all from here. Never mind, I'm dead. Try that again. I keep running out of ammo. If only we could do that. Oh, there's one left. Hello. Goodbye. It is quite satisfying just shooting the bugs out of the sky. I think there's more. Oh no, there's one left here. Hello. Where are you? What are you doing all the way over there, mate? That's just inconvenient for both of us. I stood on a platform by accident, but it was actually very convenient. Nice. That turned out nicely. Hello. Strong. Did we get them all? No, there's one. There's one. Hello, you're big and scary. Oh, there's still more. It never ends. Ah, god damn it. So yeah, they made these levels super hard. On purpose. More? Maybe? Oh yes, I see somebody hiding behind there. I think I'm gonna have to just go over there and sort them out myself. Hi. Now, down. That was like most of my health in one go. Ouch. Whoa, nearly walked off the edge. Ow. There we go. Good riddance. Whee! And that's that. So at least they are quite short, these little weird levels, but yeah, I think what I might do actually, let's see if I can go and unlock some of the extras already. So the way they did this, right, so as we're going through the levels, I've been collecting these runes, and they're the things that look like my channel points icon, because that's where I got it from. And they come out as letters. So basically we have to type in these codes, but I don't think I can get invincibility. I haven't got enough money for it anyway. But something like one hit defeat would be handy. I have that one. Oh, I don't have any I's. That's annoying. Or any D's. Whoa. Yeah, so I can't get one hit defeat yet. What else can we do? Unlimited ammo? I don't have a V either. I can't do anything. Apart from all the silly ones. Yeah, I need to go collect some more stuff then. So I really can't. No buffs, no cheats, nothing. They make use of the long jump quite a lot in these levels. Oh. Welp. I think I was meant to long jump a bit more than that. There we go. Now we gotta go underwater. Oh no. Oh no. Ah! They just popped out of the water. I mean the ground. Oof. Let me just miss everything with that. This weapon does nothing. I do like that it's homing, but apart from that, it kind of does nothing. You can kind of shoot round corners with it, which is quite nice. Ow. Whoa! Hi there. Giant Bo-Rock! You'll never hit me. I'm too fast. Rip. They always put one of these guys in. Nice. Didn't I beat the game last stream? So I beat the main six areas. And now what we're doing is Makuta's Domain, which is like, there's a level based on each area and it's all kind of ripped up in space, floating in the void, as it were. And then at the end, once we've done those six special levels, there's another one. And I'll let you find out what that is when we get there. Space. Look, there's a guy puking lava in space. He's still here. He's found a lot more lava since last time. Uh-oh. Well, I did not quite manage to jump far enough. Never mind, I guess I'll snipe them all from here. Now. Intriguing. Ow. I guess I just stand here and die until I kill them all. Dead. Now there's more. Haha. They never stood a chance against me with my sniper sword. Try and line this up properly. Oh, just about. Ah, more. Oops. Ah. I hate that it respawns you all the way back over here. Let's see if I can get him. Got someone. Heh. Nice. I really think this gun does actually scale based on how far away they are. Because I just took out that giant bug in like two hits. The ones that actually did hit them. Ow. No. There we go. Aha. And the exit is behind the lava. I have to walk through the lava puke. Okay, ice one. This looks like a nice level. Where are you? Oh, God. Thank you. Let me just miss everything. Don't mind me. Dodged it. Yeah, the sniper weapon is really handy, except it runs out of ammo really quickly. Which is a bit of a shame. Uh-oh. Probably should have long jumped. Oh, hello. Oh, there's one behind me. Damn. No. All right. Fine. I guess I'll do this. Peekaboo. Who's next? There you are. Oops. Seem to have clipped the wall there. Nice and easy when you can just do this from the other side of the map, isn't it? Cool. Nuparu's having a bad day. Drank too much energized protodermis. Okay. This is an Earth-based level. Obviously, it's still in space, so... No more underground buried machine. Oh, hi. Let me just recover a little bit. Oh hey, I didn't know that this guy was here. Where did you come from? Oh, another giant Borok. Love that. Beetle jump scare. Ha! Got him. I got an N. Time to explode a door.
Thank you.
Okay, stone-based level. I'm not going to take any risks this time, I am just going to use the air jump. It is kind of annoying that, like, the earth and stone abilities are both exactly the same, in that they both can destroy doors. But apart from that, the only difference is that earth also has resistance to some damage, which just makes Nuparu better. I am better! I am better! Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. Hello. Uh-oh. This is an issue. Didn't really have anywhere to dodge. No room, I was on a tiny platform. Matoro saving the day as usual. Text containing 4 question marks from Grandma. That can wait. Sorry, Grandma. I'm busy. Okay, final stage. I bet it didn't expect Y-shaped Makuta. So yeah, basically now I have to fight all 6 Paraka. Thankfully not all exactly at the same time, but 2 at once is difficult enough, especially when there's no cover. Okay, there is a bit of cover. Thok seems to be frozen anyway, which is very convenient for me. Let me just pump Thok full of bullets and that'll be a nice easy battle. Don't mind if I do. Thok, you're just gonna stand there and take this, man? Look how many shots it takes to get rid of him though. Do you think this is actually just not going to work? And maybe he's so frozen I can't hurt him. Not sure. Ow. Puzno. Ow. Okay, never mind. Back to the cover idea. The difficult part is that they both have weapons that just... There's no travel time on them, so when they shoot, they hit you. So you can't exactly dodge. Hey, Gemsys Games, welcome. Ooh. Oh, I got both of them. Nice. Sweet. Who's that? Who's here now? Hey, what are you doing on that platform? You're on the wrong platform, dude. I think I took out Zactan already. Yeah, nice. Sweet. And AVAC. Oh, we can fully refill hero mode. There you go. Just keep pumping away. We'll get him. We'll get him. Ow. Okay, I think that's Radek done with. Yep. Hakan only is the only one left. Hi.
Hi.
Yeah. Whoa. I flew up into the air. I wasn't expecting that. Showed your fiance the bit with one of your TTS redeems getting me to Google last week. Said the higher were adorable. What's the higher? Oh, the higher giggles? Fair. Do you like the ending slideshow? And then we turn up and we give them all their masks back and then... And then they're all good again, and they're all free, and we win! Yay! Walk off into the sunset. Stare wistfully into the sunset like the ending of all good films. Oh, and don't forget, group high five. Six-way high five. The end. All right, so that is the end of the main campaign, but as you can see, we're only 62.5% complete. So now we're going to go try and find all the extras. They're all locked right now. Whoops. Okay. Bonko Heroes. So I don't have any D's, and I don't have any I's. And I don't have any V's, so I can't really do a lot. Yeah, I'm missing most of the letters. So now it's time to go back through all the levels. And since we now have all the abilities unlocked, we can reach all the secret areas and pick up all the collectibles. So that's the plan for the next couple of hours. We got Red Borok as standard now as well. Hello. And I can't remember, did we start off with green Nui Rama or not? See, there's a secret rune up there which you can only get to with the long jump. So it basically means you have to replay this level to get that. Because the first time you play it, you don't even have Kongu yet.
City, a brand new boring as fuck task has been found out of which our fishy dragonoid friend here will be taking part in. Good luck, you fool.
Thank you. The good thing is, I've played this game enough that I kind of mostly know where they are, I think. And for the ones where I don't know where they are, we have this nifty little ability, like this radar scan ability, and it shows the secret as a little blue dot on the radar screen. Bleep. So, should be able to find them all fairly easily, I hope. I like that you use the word dragonoid, by the way. That puts it pretty well. Because I don't even know. I don't know if she's like a dragon or a kobold or just like a sea monster style thing or anything else. So dragonoid kind of works. Just as long as we don't accidentally say Dragonite and get sued into oblivion by Nintendo. Okay. So that's the enemies dealt with. I too wouldn't want to be sued by dragon knights. Ding! That's an eye. I haven't had one of those before. Aye, aye. Go shotgun mode on these guys. Get splatted. Easy. Just punched my desk. Oh, let's collect as much money as we can as well, because I'm gonna need it to buy all the secrets that I'm unlocking. And this will also hopefully get faster once I'm able to unlock some of the cheats, basically. Remember, you watched a video essay on the vague nature of what a dragon actually is, because there's so many different types and styles that can contradict one another. So you can't define what a dragon is, and that's fun and cool, I think. I think that's fun and cool as well.
I can't believe you've done this.
Oh yeah, look, it's my stream background. Origin story. Oh, so it is. Yeah, I basically, what I did at one point was I blew this game up to like 8x resolution and, basically screenshotted it and stole it. Stole it for my stream background.
I'm blue da boo dee da boo da.
Blue da boo dee ba doo da. I have to be blue now, I guess. Yeah, bitch. Water Jet's got an upgrade since last time I used it. Maybe I shouldn't have said the B-Bud. Too late. Continue. Give me all them coins. I can say it again. Knock knock, who's behind the door? It's Bugs! Except this time we got red bow rock instead. Instead of white ones. Yeah, most of this is just sort of getting through the levels as fast as possible because, to be honest, there are not a lot of secrets in each level, but I'm just basically breaking every container I can, destroying everything I can. I'm picking up all the money because I'm going to need it. But yeah, if you destroy all the containers in this room, this platform pops up. And there was, originally, a rune on top of that, but I already got it, so... Stop spawning Rakshi! Okay. Fine. It spawned a Varki instead. Guess we're dealing with that. That's fine. Okay, Colosseum time. Doing. Okay, so there's a secret up there, so I've got to get up to that once the platforms raise. These guys are all fast, don't they? Oh man, I was hoping to be standing on the platform when it came up. No such luck. Excuse me, I'm just gonna hide back here while I change. No peeping. I'm so far away, these guys can't even see me. Nerds. Thank you. Oh, look, we got one doing the flying thing. Follow me, follow me. Get frozen, idiot. Okay, now we've got the platforms. So this is where I turn into Kongu, ignore everybody, and I jump up here, and I do this. Ta-da! That's a D. I finally got the D. Never thought I'd see the day. I can just stand up here and snipe the rest of them now. Who's left? Aha! You survived. Dodge and weave. You can't hit me if I don't stop moving. Ow, he did hit me. Cool. Did I get everything? I think I got everything. I think we're good. 4 out of 4 secrets. That's what we like to see. I'll continue then. I like these rooms, the ones with the sun shafts coming through the ceiling. It's very cool, very atmospheric, and I didn't really do it anywhere else in the game, which is quite nice. Quite pretty. Did not expect them to be right in front of the door. Ah! Oops. Okay, hang on. I need to actually fix my script because it's starting to get annoying, the aim thing, and I think I do actually know how to do it now. So, let me just sort that out. And yeah, it's going to be quick and dirty for now. So hopefully it doesn't slow anything down, but it shouldn't. Okay. Hopefully that will stop glitching now. Starts to get a little bit tiresome if you end up facing the wrong direction every time you respawn. Follow the money trail. Definitely nothing bad will happen. Apart from a Muaka spawning in front of you. That doesn't count. Ignore my terrible aim. Flailing the gun around. Don't get no aim assist on this game. Thankfully, the hitboxes are quite big. I'm slowing the game down with all those bullets. Nearly killed me. Very nearly. But it didn't. Ooh, a rune. It's another A. Why are they always A? Okay, there's one down there. I can get that by going underwater. Hello, I am under the water. Please help me. Ah, they're killing me. Yay, cool, I fixed the glitch though. Oof. Those guys hurt. Ow. Gotta pick up my money. Damn it. Did not. I don't know why I went the long way through the list instead of just going over the end, but that's what I did. I'm not sure if that does anything. Can't remember. No, I guess not. It's a cool room, very big room. But I like it. I like the green glow coming up from the water. Well, that's that lot sorted. Just make sure I'm not missing anything. Nope. Not so far. Ah, hello. You came out of nowhere. You wouldn't believe that was supposed to be like a tiger, would you? It's a tiger with treads on the back. Nice. Managed to do that without getting killed this time. I think I shall be switching to the shotgun. Explodey time. Let's get him. Nice. I remember I missed a canister back here. There's one. Oh, and there's one. There's two down there as well. Nice. I think that's everything. I'm gonna get jump scared, and I'm gonna get ambushed. Oh, it's only Burrup. That's okay. I can handle Burrup. Oh, that's slightly worse. Oh, that was very quick. Hero mode helped me out a lot there. Alright, done. Sweet. Got both. There's only two secrets in that level. Okay. So here's a secret immediately. Well, that's one anyway. Now if we go up here, there's another one. More armor, which is always good. Hopefully that helps us get through the rest of the levels a little bit quicker. It's always nice to die less. Hi. Cool, not missing anything else in that room. Let's see if we can sniper our way through this. I think I'm hitting the wall. There we go, that's a bit better. Did I get him? There's one left. Oh, Ivrune! Give me that. Ah! Oh dear. These guys, they always spawn them running at you. Like they're never just standing still. I love that they made the frills on their back sort of vibrate when you hurt them. It's pretty cool. Oh, hi. When did you get here? Okay, let's grab the coins. I thought I'd got those ones. Alrighty. That was a close one. Another one of these guys. You see so many of them once you're going through again because they're just the strongest enemy and they have to scale it up. Okay, so there's two secrets in here, I think. There's one, which I have to get to somehow. Then I have to just make sure I don't step on that platform in the middle. Oh. Never mind, I'm going all the way down. Uh-huh, and the other one is in there. Find those vines. There it is. Well, that's the easier one. There's an R, which is good. But yeah, I got to figure out how to get onto that. And I don't think I can just do this. No, because you don't jump high enough. Time for me to jump and fall off this a bazillion times, guys. Hope you're ready. Okay, so this platform doesn't work. Oh, that one you just don't go far enough, which sucks. The jump doesn't last long enough. So I guess I have to start from here and try not to accidentally step on the exit platform. No! Okay. It's going without me. I think it comes back down. I hope it comes back down. It's going to be a problem if it doesn't come back down. Oh, I see Sammy is playing Amber Isle. We found that game on YouTube just today, and it gets released today. And it has a really cute character creator. It's like a dinosaur-themed shop sim. And it looks quite Animal Crossing-y, except it's cute dinosaurs and sort of paleo animals. And it looks so cute. I think I'll definitely try to... $10 Isle? No, Amber Isle. Timing it to get in there is so difficult. And no. Amber Isle. Yeah, it looks really cute, and I've bought it as well, and I will. You're just messing with me. I thought you might be. That's why I wasn't. Yeah, like the crystallized sap from the far past. Hey, Cactus Fantastico, welcome in. Nice to see you. Oh, I still didn't get it. I'm trying to currently collect all the secrets in this game, and at the moment. The last one in this level is inside the top of that tower, and I'm struggling very much to actually get in there. Because I don't think I can do it this way. Oh, I was so close though. I nearly did it. Annoyingly though, every time I fall, I have to climb all the way back up again, so it's one of those. I like how when the platform comes back down, it doesn't actually come back down all the way, so it's kind of hovering right now. Oh, yeah. This might take a while. But I refuse to leave this level until I've got it. Damn it. I'm getting dizzy going around these spiral staircases. Do they let you rocket jump? No, sadly not. So basically this is a normal jump. And then with the air tower ability, which I've got currently selected, you can do a long jump, which is the glide, and that's the best you've got. There's no rocket jump. Even with the rockets equipped. Don't think I can make it from here. If I definitely can't, because I can't make it from this corner, so I definitely... Oh, I do want to try again. I just want to... No, it's so close though. It's so like... frustratingly close to working from that angle. Why did they have to make this one so difficult? Feel that from here. Damn you. Gimme. I wonder if it's just a case of walking off the side and then... It is, after all that. I just had to walk backwards off the side and then go forwards again. Okay, cool. Finally. Finally. We can now leave as soon as the elevator comes back. Come back. Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Nice. And away we go. I love that it's just an unsupported building in the sky. Minecraft-ass construction. I like the fabric threaded between the two. That's kind of interesting. I've actually never noticed that before, weirdly enough. It's quite nice. Bit of a random detail. Okay, and we don't have to do the boss. Oh, we might have to do the boss because there is something. I've just remembered. There it is. Secret womb. Hopefully it doesn't take too long, now that we're fully upgraded. Yeah, now that we can go hero mode and just blast him. Blast the bejesus out of him. Oh, he escaped. What are you playing at? Where are you going? Get back here. Oh, he's chasing me around, and I'm chasing him around. Oh man, I've run out of hero mode now. Oh yeah, I forgot that this is the culmination of the everything is bugs theory. This guy is also bugs. He turns into bugs. There we go. That wasn't so difficult. Okay, well that's an A again. But I think actually this wasn't necessary because although these are secret doors, there actually isn't a secret behind them. It's just more coins, so. Oh well. That's the end of that. Well, we got a Mata Nui rank. Because I picked up all the pieces and never died. So, at least there's that. That's quite cool. Okay. Let's go... Volcanic Core. Why not? Oh, hang on. Before I do that, let's have a look and see if I can unlock anything right now. So, oh, I think we can do Redak now. One hit defeat. That's going to make things a bit faster. Yep. Bye. And that's all we can afford right now. But now if I go to extras, I can turn it on. Cool. That'll help us get through the rest of this much faster. And it takes the water jet from being the weakest gun to the best gun ever. Because it's basically now a death laser. Just instant. Splat, splat. 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 Instagib. Let's go. Yeah, it's... it just makes this gun just immediately OP. Hey, there's a coin on the other side of the fence. What the heck? What are you doing there? Give me! Aww. Oh, sorry, I've just punched the microphone by accident. I saw one Quake reference, I was like, but now I see two Quake references, and I'm like, Is there a secret door up there? Oh, I can't actually get up there. I guess not. Time to get insta-gibbed. This is basically Bionicle Quake, yeah. It's so satisfying. just being able to walk up to them with the water laser of death. Oh, I missed some coins. Easy. GG, easy. It's like in Star Wars when I think Kylo Ren just positions the lightsaber and just ignites it for a split second to kill someone. It's like pshoo. Too much fun. When I can, I'll also unlock the silly redeems as well. I just said redeems. I'm too twitch-pilled now. I mean the silly extras. Because there's one that's like, gives everybody giant heads, or makes it disco-themed. And there's also one that turns all the bullets from this gun into party animals. So, lots of silly things to play with. I know where this one is. Okay, just make sure Oh, there's one. Yeah, I know where that is. It is below me. Must not forget. So basically, when this elevator gets near the bottom, I have to get off it sideways and get underneath it before it gets all the way down. I love that they just disappear. Oh, there's a catch though. You don't get any money from them when you've got one hit defeat on. There is a downside. Oh well. I think on balance it's still easier this way. Oh, sometimes they have money. Oh, I didn't get off. No, I can't get down. I can't get that. Oh no, I have to redo this level now. Crap. Can't get onto there. Oops. Unless I cheat. I could cheat. Because I do have a no-clip hack. What should I do, guys? Should I restart the level or should I no-clip? I don't think... no, that would... That would spoil the 100% thing, wouldn't it, really? It wouldn't be genuine anymore. No clip would be funnier, yeah, but then it wouldn't be a genuine 100% run by that point, so. I feel like I kind of have to. Okay, we're doing this fast now, as fast as possible. Not that I know any speedrun strats for this game, to be quite honest. But they do make you kill every monster before you can go to the next room, which is quite annoying. Apart from this one. Oh, look, there's a secret up there. So in the end, it's a good thing I restarted. Let me in. This pain train waits for no one. I gotta get on my elevator. It's kind of crazy how quickly you can get through that, if you really try. Sorry, my throat is being really annoying today, and it only started after I started streaming, which is always the way. Okay, so I'm walking sideways. I have to get off this before it falls. Go. No, what the heck? All right, I was up against a pillar. I didn't know I was up against a pillar. Oh, that sucks. I forgot there's pillars in the corners. Oh, damn you. Oh. I'm restarting it.
The elevator is a ghost's best friend. It always raises their spirit.
Nice. Good one. Sorry, I just need to take a drink. Okay, hopefully I'm slightly less croaky. That's interesting. So it actually counts me as having got that secret even though I didn't finish the level, which is interesting. What? I swear I dealt with you already. Okay. So we run to the elevator. We go down. And we don't go in the corner. Lessons learned. That was weird. I wasn't able to hit that one. Okay, so we go against the side, not against the corner. I'm backing up against the side now. This time we'll do it. There we go. At last. Finally. Okay, I think we're good. Yes, 4 out of 4 secrets. We got them all. Eventually. Sorry that took so long. Apparently, falling off an elevator takes practice. Okay, well, you can see a secret over there. And there's another secret through there, which I think is it in the same tunnel. So there is a tunnel that comes from somewhere and goes through all those. And I'd be lying if I said I didn't already know where it was. Because now that we have fire leveled all the way up, we can do things like walking through lava. It's amazing they put all this extra level in here. Just for a couple of secrets. Double kill. It's a pretty good viewpoint, actually. Okay, now we have to go all the way back. Make sure to turn back into Fire Tower before I can go through there without getting burnt to a crisp. Not really sure what that path of coins is for, because there's nothing back here. I guess it's just like, ha, you went into a dead end, loser. Maybe that's all it is. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Ooh, I did miss something. Where does that go? comes up next to a secret. Cool. There's another one done with. Realized I could be playing this through my stream preview and then I get the nice effects over it. Sorry for the slight pause. Also, it means my chat is much more visible to me, which is always good. Hello, I heard you hiding somewhere. Oh, there you are. I am so glad of the one-hit defeat in some of these levels, because they really do spawn a lot of enemies on you at some points. Certainly speed things up. Yay, 4 out of 4 secrets. Cool. Carry on then. It doesn't seem like there's anything in this starting room besides coins. I don't know why I did the little fake scream. It's not exactly scary when you can one-hit defeat everything. Secret. Oh, hi. It's nice to be able to defeat them in one hit as well. And I can go through this lava. And there's a secret back there. Basically, you just have to, once you get to know how this game works, it's like, essentially, go through every lava waterfall, turn every corner, break every box, and you'll find it. Oh yeah, the chain lightning effect on this gun is quite good for insta-killing many enemies at once as well. because you only have to hit one of them. Was there only two secrets in this level? Seems like it so far. How am I getting hurt? That's not allowed. Okay, I don't think I missed anything. But I am kind of paranoid because I only saw two secrets in this level. I mean, there have been levels when there's only been two secrets, but I'm not sure. Oh well, maybe I'll just go through and see what the end screen says. It's kind of a short level anyway, at least. Onwards then. Hope everyone's doing all right this evening. It's been a bit of a quiet week, really. Haven't really heard from many people. Besides, actually, I was on Lemony's Drome Racers stream yesterday. I think it was yesterday. That was funny because she was. Basically playing it so that every time she lost, she had to compress the graphics further. So it became to the point where there was like three colours left on the screen. And you couldn't tell the track apart from the car. Oh yeah, so I can go inside these tanks now because I can breathe underwater. So I'm gonna go in. And what should we find but another secret? I didn't know I could go in these, sort of. Oh, Did I miss one? Oh, where did you come from? The room with the doohickey. I still never worked out what it does. But I'm gonna build it again anyway. No idea. Nothing else in this room seems to have changed, so... yeah. Weird. Quite large. Who's shooting me? Oh, it's you guys. Whoa. Whoa. Not sure where that lag came from. Maybe getting rid of these guys will reduce it. It's very strange. Okay, so there's a secret up there, which I can hopefully get to just by climbing this, if I can, somehow stay on it. All the way to the top. Nice. Got it. And another secret door and some more armor. The health bar gets even bigger. I can't actually remember how many of those armor power-ups there are. I don't think I've seen the top of this one either. I've never really... I always forget to look up. I can make him talk. Hello. Wonderful red sky. All right. Oh, yeah, this is the boss level. I don't think there are any secrets in this. No, I don't think there are any secrets in this, but I've got one hit defeat on, so... Oh, one hit defeat doesn't work on the boss levels. Alright, lesson learned. But I don't need to do it anyway, so... Let's go... Stone. Stone, crows. Boom. Right, so I just remembered they sneakily put a secret behind the starting point, I think that's what this is. There it is. Sneaky, sneaky. I have my hand out now. That's the thing this character can do. I should do it, actually. I haven't actually shown this off yet. It's another sort of hidden... It's kind of a hidden feature of this game, really, because you don't really... It's not obvious. You have to sort of find it by accident. Also, I can go in this water. There's one down here. Let's grab this monies. Don't think there's anything up the other end. No, there is not. Oh, apart from a canister. Sweet. Just have to slowly spin with this weapon equipped. And there's a secret behind there. Let's go and get that. Nice. A V. Okay. So I think I might have already got the other secret in this level. Because at this point I had Kongu fully upgraded. He's the green one. Just spin. happily spinning. There weren't as many enemies as I thought there were in this level. That's the next room. Here we go. Now we get a whole load of enemies. Okay, spinning slowly doesn't really work. Oh, this is the one with all the enemies in it. Even that wasn't too bad. It's amazing how quickly the one-hit defeat ability just helps you get through all the levels. I think this completionist run would have taken a lot longer without it. But it's not even technically a cheat, because it's not in a menu called cheats, it's in a menu called extras. It's not a cheat, it's a reward. Oh, the frame rate. Why is the frame rate bad now? Sorry, I'm just adjusting the microphone so I can sit back from the screen a little bit. So, sorry if that made annoying noises. Okay, I'll carry on. Four out of five? What? Oh no, I missed one. Where was the fifth secret? Oh man, no. Where was it? The secret was too secret. Where was that? Okay, I got that one. At least, I'm pretty sure that's all there was back here. That would be pretty mean of them to hide two secrets back here. But, to be honest, I wouldn't put it past them. No. Okay. So it's not that. Going to be scanning constantly now. What are you doing hiding in there? Okay, there's an enemy somewhere and I can't see him. Oh, you're in the water. Hiding in the opaque water. That took me much longer than the first time round. No secrets. I'm pretty sure there's no secrets here now. I'm just gonna constantly scan all the way through. Must not miss the secrets. Okay, not missing anything yet, as far as I know. What have we got now? Scanning. Still nothing. Hello, hiding up there. Sneaky. Alright. Still nothing. Still nothing. Okay. Well, this is very close to the end of the level. I like that you can see the whole level from the middle here. Like, you can see all those walkways we went round. And now we're at the end. What the heck? Okay, I don't get it. Where was that fifth secret? It really was too secret. That's the most secret ever. Shortcut back to the start, I think, and run through again. If it lets me. Oh, I can't actually jump over that. Oh man. Okay, I guess I'll just run back through. And scan the whole way around. It appears in the middle, but you have to destroy all those canisters. That's what it was. Oh my gosh. Okay, remind me to never ignore a canister again. Every canister must be destroyed. Cool. Alright, we got it. Time to move on then. At last. That took longer than I wanted it to. Just need to take off my jumper. I'm pretty warm. It's overheating slightly. Okay. Onward. I'll tell you what, actually, let's make this slightly more interesting. I think I can redeem a different secret now. Rune Translator. What do we got? So I can do... I can do Thok, so I can have Disco Craze, Disco Lights, and Groovy Beats. Is it Groovy Beats? I don't think I've ever heard any Groovy Beats when I had that on before, so I guess we'll find out. I can have Crazy Colors, which we don't have any V, we don't have any E's, so we can't do that. And we don't have any Z's either. Silhouettes. Still, we don't have any Z's. Makuta mode. Nope. None of those. human voice. Plays the same, but sounds different. We have an H. That's an M, sorry. M, A, K, U, T, A. We can do that one. There we go. Can we also do Thok? Yes, we can. Okay. Let's turn those two on as well. Human voice, disco craze. Let's go mad. Okay. Right, so Stone Stronghold. Second level. Oh, he's got disco colours on him. Yep, I can see that. Oh yeah, there's supposed to be fog. And I disabled it by accident at one point. But that changes colours too. Okay, so yeah, there's a secret all the way up there, but I'm pretty sure I already got that one. Oh yeah. It's a guy going pshoo. Oh look, crazy colour. Oh, I've scanned another secret though. You can see it. It's outside the radar map, look. Little blue dot going around. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. yeah, here we go. Nice, so I break that one, and then I can walk through the lava and get it. Oh, it goes down. It do go down. Oh, that's crazy disco colours. Wow. Oh, this goes all the way. This goes really deep. I didn't know this was all down here. Whoa. It's kind of hard to look at with the disco colours on, though, I must say. I got a P. Okay, let's get out of here before I get a seizure. I'm not sure where the disco beats are that it was promising me. The music sounds exactly the same as far as I can tell. At least these little arena sections will be nice and easy. Pew pew pew. We pew pewing today. We do be pew pewing. Excuse me, sorry. What's around the corner? Oh yeah, now we get to go through here. Any more secrets? I don't think I've missed anything this time. I hope not. 3 out of 4. Damn it! Oh no! Oh, well, we'll continue and come back to it. That's a big old hole. I don't know why I just tried to shoot the money. That's not how that works. No time to waste. We must find every secret. Oh, did I miss one already? No, I don't think I did. Ooh, I haven't gone around here. No, there's nothing here. Okay, good. What about around here? Is there something hiding around this corner? There is! Haha! Good, okay. Well, that's one I haven't missed. So, there's another blue dot around here somewhere then. Secret door up there, that's right, that's what it is. got to find my way up there. Oh, look. Look at the sky. It's so pretty. The disco sky. Oh, yeah, look. There's a ledge that's just poking out a little tiny bit. That's the wrong button. I meant to do this. There we are. I am kind of wondering if, with the disco beats comment on that extra, I was wondering if maybe they've just like changed the sample for the bass drum in the music. I don't know if I'm like convincing myself of that or if I'm actually hearing it. Secret door. Oh, I already got that one. Okay. Okay. Cool. Oh, hello. I knew you were going to pop out at me at some point. I just couldn't remember when. Okay, again, I hope I haven't missed anything, because it feels like I've unlocked too few things here, but I did find some before. Oh look, yeah, I got all five that time. That's good, that's good. It's good. Ooh, that's flashy. Damn, the disco lights are strong in this level. Aha, here's one I haven't got yet, probably. Oh no, I did. Whoa, that's a lot of guys. But I hadn't done this one yet. a super secret secret. That's a funny gun noise. Oh look, there's another one. That one was a Zed. I think we were missing Zeds. So that's another thing we can do. Shall we do a little scan? Break all the boxes so that we don't miss anything. Oh, hello. Oh, there was one behind me as well. I forgot about that. Cool, I think we're good in terms of secrets on this level then. Because there was another one up there, but I remember getting that on my first playthrough, so... Wow, that's some disco colours. Cool. I think I'm going to turn off the disco lights now. What else can I get? Might be able to get Animal Farm. Yes, we can. Let's have Animal Farm on then. What else? Unlimited ammo we already got, I believe. Oh no, maybe we didn't. We can't afford it though. Harder to hit, but oh so cute. Tiny enemies. Maybe. Oh, we don't have any M's, so we can't do that. Big head, though. Yes. We can have big head. Big head mode. Cool. Oh, I don't need to do this one. But he does look funny with a big head. I might do this level just for the coins, to be honest. Hey dude. Your head's looking awfully big today. Have some farm animals. This is such a random power-up. The funny thing is, on the DS, you couldn't even see the animals. But yeah, this boss battle's much easier when you can one-hit defeat everything that isn't the boss. We can rebuild them. Oh, hey. Have some more farm animals. He didn't like that. He made an angry face at me. Don't you like the farm animals? Oh, where is he? There he is. Getting shot by his own turrets, getting farm animals thrown at his giant head. Not his best day. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. All I did was throw farm animals at your head. Look, eat them. They fit right in your mouth. In your giant, toothy mouth. Okay. And that's the end of that. I think that was worth it anyway. Didn't actually earn me any more progress, but it was funny. Okay, so we missed a secret on the second level still. I think. Which is quite annoying. I am going to jump over here just in case it was this one. But I think I got it. Yeah, I got this one. Definitely. Actually, I need to keep... Let's keep Harley selected because... She's got the blipper. It's funny that they didn't give the Visorak giant heads. I suppose it would have essentially made their entire body giant, since their head isn't really separate. But watch these Borok pop out. Borok with giant heads. Oh, it was another one where you have to shoot the canisters. I keep missing those. Okay, right. Speedrun the rest of the level then. Because I know that there was only one secret I missed on this, so... Let's get this done. Those arena The rooms where it makes you kill everything before you can carry on are so annoying. Although I think I'm a bit too used to Sonic games now, where you can just run past everything. Oh yeah, I still haven't shown the secret ability with this guy. I should do that. So yeah, when you've got an enemy nearby, you can raise your hand and you just... raise your hand and rotate them. Rotate them in your mind. Until they explode. It's like... microwave. You've been a bad boy, and you know what that means. You've been a bad, bad Vaki. And you know what that means. Microwave. Oh, I died instead. I'm trying to do the meme. Let me finish the meme. You've been a bad boy, and you know what that means. Microwave! Oh, I finally managed to do it. Okay. Sorry, that was a bit cringe. But it needed to be done. I have to do it for the clips, you see. We're good then. I think that's the last secret in this level. So, there we go. 4 out of 4. Good. Time to carry on. Okay, so we did these three. Let's do the last three. This has only taken... Gosh, it took 1.5 hours already. I gotta speed up. I do wish it would tell you which levels you've got 100% on already before you go into them, because it only actually tells you on the end screen, so I've got that one already. But there's one up there that I know I haven't got. Construct the elevator. Build the elevator. Climb to the top. And find the secret. New runes collection from Bionicle Heroes. Each set sold separately. We'll be right back. Gotta pick up all them cogs. I needs them. Ah, there you are. I knew there was somebody nearby me. And that's the end of that level, so I think that means there was only two secrets in here. Although, I may have missed some boxes, so I better just double check.
New from Bionicle, the Piraka have developed microwave powers and can rotato you into oblivion, each aneurysm sold separately.
Perfect. I haven't got anything to rotato anymore, though. Damn it. Okay, got 4 out of 4. That's good. 4 out of 4. Have some farm animals. You get some farm animals. You get some farm animals. Everybody gets some farm animals. Even that box. Each aneurysm sold separately. It takes so long, but it's so fun. Although I think it does work on, like, any enemy. So even on the really strong ones, you can do that to them and it's much faster. Okay, I think we got the one that's under the lava, but we'll look anyway. Yeah, I think I got that. Okay, carry on. Continue. I'm sad they didn't make the heads bigger on these guys. They could easily have done that. I think they just overlooked those. Gotta scan for secrets. I don't think there is any in here, so yep, good to move on. I find it funny that if you play too many sounds at once, it kind of cuts some of the instruments out of the music. So if you collect a whole load of coins... Oh, I didn't do it this time. Sometimes if you collect too many coins at once, it stops playing one of the instruments. Oh, hey. I didn't see you there. Aha, a secret door. Oh yeah, there's a weird glitch here. They seem to have put, big boxes inside small boxes. I don't know how they did that. That's an interesting little bug. So there is a bug in this game. I think that's the only one I know about, though. Very satisfying just mowing down Rakshi with no effort whatsoever. Okay, hopefully I've got all the secrets in this level then. Yep, there's only two. That's alright. Okay. Now what do we got? Oh, I can see a blue dot on the map. Okay, well that progresses through the level, so let's go back. See if we can find that blue dot. Another secret door. In fact, probably the same secret door. Cool. In here. Lots more bugs. Who'd have guessed? Aha, I spy another secret on the map. It's up there. Thank you. Don't the Varki look so cute with big heads? Too bad, that won't save them. Any secrets in here? Oh, is this another one where I have to build one of these for the secret to show up? Maybe. But it wasn't. So that's okay. Hey, I just destroyed that one. Don't spawn another one. Ah! Moaka with a giant head, as if its head needed to be any bigger. I hope I got all the secrets. I don't think there were many in this level. Okay, cool. There was only three. That's fine. Okay, so I must destroy all boxes just in case. Hello, goodbye. I like that they made the Rakshi shredding its staff like a guitar in the loading screen. Did they? Did I miss that? Reference to Rakshi Rock. I might, go back into this level after I'm done, just to double check that. I want to have a look and see what I missed. Aha! More armor! As if I needed any more. Okay, so there would have been another secret there, but I already got that one. Just make sure I didn't miss any boxes. No, I think I'm good. think I got everything. Those guys aren't scary to me anymore. For some reason, he doesn't scare me anymore. Yeah, okay, I think we got them all. Ladies and gentlemen, we got them. Oh, there's only two in that level as well. There's a severe lack of secrets in the earth levels, huh? Okay, let's have a look. Oh yeah, kinda. Yeah, I see what you mean. Okay. Right. Glacial Peak. These levels are peak. That was cringe. I should not do that again. Also, this is why I turned the fog off, by the way, earlier, is that it seems to have a bit of a weird rendering glitch with the transparent floors in this level. So if that gets annoying to anybody, let me know and I'll turn it off again. Okay, so there's one over there, which I know about. Thank you very much. Aha. Secret ambush. All boxes must die. Must remember that. Sorry, I punched the microphone again. Gotta stop doing that. I do like it that you can see all the way through to other parts of the level, though. It's kind of cool that they put little windows through, little ice windows. Also, I didn't go through here, which I believe is a secret that I didn't get yet. Yeah, because I have to go underwater. There we go. Oh, and they gave me a bunch of free money. Yay. Cool.
I'm paranoid now. I have to build all these statues even when usually they don't actually unlock anything. Just because of that one in the first stone level. Okay, I think I've got everything. Okay, no secrety secrets in this room. And that's it for this level. So I think, well, I hope that was everything. Yeah, it was. Good. Oh, Matoro's got glitchy trousers on. He's like, today, I wore my glitchy pants. He's got his glitch out. No. Ah, that's one I already got. Okay. Sorry, just wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything in that corner. A box. I see you. I am glad they gave you the secrets to let you get through the levels a lot quicker when you're just looking for the secrets. I said secrets once already, didn't I? But yeah, without the one-hit defeat, this would have taken so much longer. No, give it to me. Presses my face up against the glass. I want it. Right. I think I know what I want to do, though. Because at the end of this tunnel... Oh, these are big boxes. Ah, Savaki with a giant head. There we go. Special door. Oh, that's nice, and it lets me out the easy way. What's that over there? Is that the way I came? Oh, there's a box over there I didn't get. Oh well. Hopefully that wasn't important. Okay, did we get everything? I sure hope so. Oh, hello. Oh yeah, there was only two things. Okay, cool. Give me all the monies. Well, there's a secret right there. Let me in. Aha. Ooh. That's cool, because you can skip straight out of that starting area as well. I just need to adjust my posture. I've been shrimp mode for a bit too long. My back. Oh, okay. That's a little bit better. I was about to be like, but there's no water. But actually, there was some water. It's like you knew. Wait a minute. Did I already get this secret? I think I did. That's a shame. Hello? Oh, hi. Alright, I get the feeling, I think I might have actually got all the secrets in this level already. Not sure. I'm going through anyway, just to make sure, but... yeah. I guess I did. So I don't know if... I don't think I've missed anywhere, so... oh, there we go. Yep, got them all. Good, good. I don't really want to have to be replaying any more levels. And I would normally finish around this time, but I'd like to... I'd like to finish unlocking everything, because there's not so much left to do, to be honest, so it'll be a very short stream next time if I stop here. That said, I will probably stream tomorrow because my partner's going to be at work and I will have nothing else to do. So, yeah, I think tomorrow what I'm going to do is I'm going to try out that new Amber Isles game, that cute shop sim, dinosaur themed shop sim game. I'm looking forward to trying it out. Looks so cute. And it has a character creator, and I'm a sucker for a good character creator. There's a secret back here, which I haven't got yet. Let's be having that. Oh, and a box. I love the way those three rocks you just spawn running at you. They did do some interesting things in this game, instead of just spawning every enemy at a standstill. Like, they tried to mix it up a little bit, which is... I always appreciate. Just that added bit of extra attention to detail that shows they cared about the game they were making. Big ones always scare me. Oh, I let go so it undid itself. Whoops. Once again, I feel like I might have already got all the secrets in this level. Yeah. Yeah, I think I got them all. Yep. Okay. So, what's next? Alright, I already did this one. And I don't need to do it again. Cool. Okay, last level then. Last area. Just the Voyanui Bay left. Excuse me. Sometimes just gotta sneeze. Cool, there's one. Oh yeah, and I can go in this water too. I think there's something down here. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. No, okay, never mind. I just have to work out how to get out now. Is there a ramp somewhere? Well, I hope I didn't soft lock myself. Guys, I think I'm stuck in the water. Oh no! What have I done? Well, okay, it's not a soft lock because I can just drown. Whenever you're stuck in water, never fear, you can always drown. Oh, there's a thing up there. How do I get that? I'm hoping there's a passage through from the other side. I hope. I guess I'll find out. Okay, I'm not seeing any ways through to that last thing I saw, so I might have to backtrack and go back and see if I can find a way of getting to it. Oh wait, this is that waterfall. I think I just drop off the cliff. I think that's what I have to do. Yeah, where is it? I missed a box. Okay, yeah, I think I can go around here. And I believe... I do that. Yeah, that worked. Cool. Oh, I haven't scanned for a while. I better do that. Just make sure. Oh, there is a secret. I bet it's down there. There it is. Now how do I get up? Oh, good. There is a ramp this time. Cool. Hopefully that's everything. Oh, no, it wasn't. Damn, there's five? There's five secrets in that level. Well, that's annoying. All right, I'll carry on and I'll come back to it. Ah, hello. There's a thing. Ah, I see a dot. I see a blue dot. Yeah. Where are you? Ah. No. Stop spawning more enemies. Let me go. Okay, I see the thing. There's the thing. There's a box down here. How peculiar. Okay, I know there's another secret up here somewhere, yeah. Just gotta get rid of all these enemies first. So many enemies. Okay, that's done. So now I glide across here and blast down the door. And we got another secret. Cool. Okay, there's a statue I didn't build, and I feel like I have to. Just because I missed another secret last level, so... I have to do everything. That's such a mean thing to do. Just have a Rakshi running out of the end gate. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. Any more secrets? I can't jump off of this one, so. Yeah, just making sure. Ah, there's a box. It was another box related one. Almost missed that one. Cool. 4 out of 4. Good, good, good.
cool. I can go down here. Straight away. I know there's one here somewhere. Yeah, there it is. Let's blast that down. Just want to make sure I don't have any other things to do here. Oh, okay, I'm good. I knew he was hiding behind that door. I see a blue dot. Where is it? It's in the water again, I think. There it is. They did it again. The psych out. It's like, hey, you want to see a cool thing? How about we spawn an enemy right as you think you're safe? Alright, did we get everything? I hope so. Guess I'll find out. Yes. Okay, last level, but also I have to do the first one again because I missed something.
Gosh, that would have taken a long time if I was doing it normally. In fact, I seem to remember it did take a long time last time. All boxes must die. Do not want to be caught out by another one of those. Hold up, let me just build this statue. I'll destroy you with my guns in a minute. I have important things to do. Well, I guess that was all of them. I'm not sure. I don't even remember if I found any new ones in this level yet. Damn, was that it? Was there only one that I already got? Yes, there was only one. Okay, fine. Good. Okay. Alright, I don't have to do that because I already did this. Right, so literally just that first level where I missed something. Okay. Let's be having a look then. No stone left unturned. I already hopped in that water once and died, so
pretty sure there's nothing in there. I don't think there's anything left here. Oh, apart from that one box. Ow. I was not expecting to be killed. Just wasn't looking at my health there. Okay, so where is it then? Because this is now the end of the level, and I'm pretty sure I got everything. What the heck is going on? Yep, there's the end. Aha! There you go. That's what it was. I just got something by destroying that last crate. There it was. That's all it was. Okay. Well, that is it. That is every secret we've found. So now we should be able to unlock everything. Ta-da. Ta-da. We can do unlimited ammo. Yep. Oh, and I'm now out of money. Oh. So, the island we're on is called Voya Nui. This actually spells Voxer Nui because I think they didn't have room to put a Y symbol in the game. They've filled up the space with a bunch of other stuff, so there should be a Y, and there isn't, so they had to use an X. So just two left, and I can unlock them, but I can't afford them, so I think that probably is alright though. I think that gives me 100% anyway. Let's have a look. 97.5. No. 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 Oh, okay. I mean, unfortunately, that has to be it for today. I've run out of time completely. So, oh, I was so close. 97.5%. But I don't think I can hit 100%. I think I have to earn a whole load of money and unlock those extras that I can't afford yet. Which is so annoying. It's just the two that I haven't been able to get. But just because I don't have enough widgets. And by widgets, I mean money. That's just what... That's what Bionicle fans call money. It's widgets. So, yeah, that's it for today. Thank you, everybody, who came to chat and to say hi and to lurk. I appreciate all of you. I will probably be back tomorrow with a bit of Amber Isle. So tune in for that. I'll see you then. Take care. Have a nice weekend if I don't see you. Bye-bye.